eraser that when you're erasing, there's not little tiny little pieces of itself, you know, all over the paper. And then what happens is you got to take all your time of blowing them off the paper. Like this. Watch. Hey, who knows? You might accidentally breathe some of this stuff in. You can wind up erasing a lung or something, huh? Right. Now, you think about that.
Washington, I want to talk to you.
Shh, we're on the air, Mr. Woodman.
Get him out. Go ahead.
Get him out. Come on, what's the problem?
Washington.
What?
No one's listening to WGIM. Look at these ratings. Numbers never lie.
Oh, look, I'm still holding my time slot.
Keep reading.
Okay, look. So we got Juan Epstein, our consumer reporter. He's doing very well. It's a very informative show. And we got Arnold Horshack in the 4 o'clock news, which takes us right down the drain.
Hi, everybody. Hey, I'm real sorry I'm late. Hi, Freddie.
Hey, Arnold.
Excuse me.
Well, that's about it for erasures. Tomorrow's consumer report is on where to buy gym socks new and used. So, until then, this is Juan Epstein saying, don't touch that dial. I know where most of you live. Take me away, Arnold.